Hey everyone, hello, it's well, this is so weird, I barely hear the game, but I hear myself talking really loud, but maybe that's normal, I don't know. Anyways, I just wanted to, also I hope I'm not talking too loud or anything. Yeah, I just wanted to say recently Sims 4 got free on like PS Plus, and I was like, oh, free, so that's why I am playing it right now, and yeah. So yeah, okay, and I have to be honest, I also whoops. This the first day of a while, it's a long story, but I shall keep it really short. It was like also with the tutorial, and I did not know what I was doing, and like that was when I created the girl, like with the black hair, I mean. And I did not even know how to dress her, you know. I was like, am I done? You know, like thinking. And so I just pressed on play, I guess. And then I was like, oh, okay. Anyways, and later I did change her outfit. And, well, the dude where she's in the picture, it's a really long story. And maybe I should not tell it. Because, yeah. But, yeah, that's not interesting. Anyways, the thing I made for right now, it's just, I really like the outfits I made with it, just fictive name, but Sarah Kadowski, yeah, but that's for right now. And I have not played with this character yet, so, yeah. But, also, I hope the game sound is not too soft, but I can change it. Give me 1 second. Is this better? Maybe. And whoop. Maybe. And I'm really not sure if this is good what I'm doing right now or not, but voices. Nah. Sure. 65. Sound effects. 60. Maybe this is too loud, I don't know. But okay. Ta-da. This is the sound settings. I hope it's okay. Yeah, apply. Kadowski, play. I do have to really get used to this new headset, you know, it's like, it's so weird because I hear myself really loud, but I barely hear the game, you know, it's like, oh, now I hear it louder. Sorry. But it's still, it feels weird, it's like, anyways, I just have to get used to it, I guess, of hearing yourself and you. Oh, I did do one thing. I was painting. Well, oh yeah, and I'm just gonna because it's like it's not on the PC because it's on the PlayStation. So I just wanna say real quick because I just want to. L1 is like going backwards, like pause stuff, and R1 is going faster, like whoop, and the left thing is like for doing like this the mouse, and the right thing is like whoa. Is the camera, so yeah. What was this again? Oh, yeah. And if you have like another character, you can switch with R2, I believe. And if you want to do something, then you can just press X, but that makes sense, I think. And oh, yeah, also, I really want to show all the outfits I made because it are quite some. And I just bought this house like the way how it looks right now. I have not decorated it. This is just how I bought it. But yeah, okay. And one other thing. Sorry, this is probably not really interesting, but I chose her to be cheerful, creative, muser that I could not really change. That was because of the aspiration, and romantic because yeah. And aspiration is a thing, and I don't know, I don't really, as when I was younger, I used to watch The Sims play, like, when I was not streaming yet, but just doing, like, I don't know, watching stuff, but, so I do kind of know what aspirations are, but I don't really know how to explain it, yeah. And when I was younger, like, 11 or 12 or something, I played a lot of Sims 2, but that's like really long time ago, but yeah. Okay. And but I wanna show those outfits real quick. So blah blah blah. Yeah, I can sh wait. No, but I can go and plan outfits, that's nicer, right? Yeah. Because then you have to wait a long time if I but the sound is on, right? Yeah. I mean, yeah, of course the sound's on, but it's so weird that I hear myself really loud. And I barely hear the game. It's like, yeah, this I hear, but sorry. Oh well. It's different than my old headset, and I guess it just takes time to get used to. But oh well.
Shlo
So this is like my first everyday outfit. I kind of liked it, to be honest. They did not have a lot of sweaters, but this was similar.
Oh.
Again, I'm sorry for the light thing here. It's not in the outfit, but it's just, yeah. Ta-da! I really like the pink skirt. But yeah, okay, my third one. It's really similar like this one, but it's still it's different. So yeah, I like it, and I really love this skirt. So,
Ah.
yeah, this is a little bit more classy look. I really love these shoes with it. Like yeah, and also it looks really good with her hair, you know. So yeah, sorry. I hope my laptop is not getting hacked right now. Sorry. Something got selected out of nowhere. That's weird when that happens. My laptop is like really distracting me a lot right now. Yeah, there is a yeah. Maybe I should turn off my laptop because it's like spacing. Anyways, where was I? Oh yeah, and this is my last. Though I wanted to make more everyday outfits, but you can only have 5 outfits per category. So yeah, so this is my fifth everyday outfit. It's pretty similar to like to this one, but it's only like this one feels a little bit more formal, and this one is like a little bit more like for spring weather, you know. So I love it. But yeah, and now we have one formal. Woohoo! Yay! Really pretty. Okay, and yeah, this one is more like for a party or whatever. I don't know. I would personally never wear this, but it's The Sims, so then it's okay, you know. So yeah. Oh my! I thought this one looked like super cute, so I really loved it. But yeah, I also really like the shoes with it. Woohoo! But yeah, okay. Yeah, so, but still, it's a different dress because it's another color, so then that counts, you know. And still pretty. Yeah, and this is like more basic, but yeah, like if you don't really know where to go to, but you still wanna look good, but like not too girly or anything, I don't know. But yeah, anyways, woo, sportwear. For when it's cold. And where's my mouse? So here I don't have. Oh, huh? No, sorry. I mean to do this, not yes. I'm sorry. This is for when it's like more a bit summer or anything. I don't know. I really like the shoes with it also with the whole combination. And just nice sweatpants. Yay. Okay. Air one. Woohoo! Pyjamas. Yay! More pyjamas. Woohoo! More pyjamas. And comfy pyjamas. Yay. Air one. Oh yeah, so it's really confusing. You had formal wear, and this is also some kind of. Yeah, this is more like party wear. So the other one was more like literally more ball dresses or stuff like that or anything like silk fabrics and stuff. And this is just like regular parties. So ta-da! Yay! Lovely summer dress. Hehe. Yeah, I did not have this color yet. I had like pink and I believe though okay or anything, but not this one I believe. And if I hope I didn't I thought I did not have this one yet. Like it looked similar to See, it's not the same, it's not the same. So sorry. Party outfits fever. I was thinking like, what is this? But yeah, I'm not really. too excited about this outfit. One of the wow, ah, I'm surprised I don't really like it, but yeah. Anyways, oh, wait. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. I'm sorry. Oh yeah, I really love this T-shirt and the whole everything. Actually, like the combination and the sparkly skirt and everything and the shoes with it. And yeah, and I like the poofy things. That yeah, it suits her character. Sorry, I love fashion. Okay, and this is like it's the more casual wear of like going out. Like if you don't want to wear high heels for one day but still want to look okay-ish, then ta-da. So yeah, and not real leather, like imitation leather, of course, like obviously, but yeah. I used one. Oh no, of course not one swimming suit. One, and two. And what is this? Oh yeah, this one's also really nice. I like the pants, like the shorts. oh, I love this dress. Like seriously, it looks so comfortable and classy. But yeah. Same. Ah, just a really nice, like, comfortable, hot weather outfit. Like, seriously, when you're on holiday or anything and it's really warm. But it looks nice. Yeah, just simple, but not ugly or anything. Yeah, at first I thought this was a skirt, but it's actually a pant. Like, you can see the thing, right? It's not a skirt, it's a pant. So, yeah, it's kind of different, I would say. Yeah. And I just love this skirt. Like, it's so colorful and everything, and I really like it. I wish I had it in real life. Nah, just one simple outfit to start off with. And I did kind of pick the shoes, but yeah, I could not find the shoes I was looking for. I was looking for, like female black boots, you know, like tiny ankle boots, but they did not really have it in the game, like in this base game, I mean. So yeah, so yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, I really love this outfit. It's like also with pantyhose, or I don't know if you say pantyhose or pantyhose, I'm never sure in English. Like in this it's just panty, but yeah. And so that and stockings and skirt, and well, you cannot see the top, and also sweater. So like blah, 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 blah. And I really like it, you know, but yeah. And what is this? Oh yeah, but still it's different. Oh yeah, and this is one of the few which has a thing, but it's like really limited choices with that has like blues underneath it, like super limited. But yeah, so those are all the outfits. And now we go back to here again. I mean, sorry, to here again, and then I think, or shall I no, I feel like I wanna play in this right now, just because, yeah, because I'm wearing something pink right now also, but it's like part of my whole outfit. I'm not gonna show my outfit right now, that's not interesting. Whoop, yay, done. Also I'm gonna put my camera off again, because that was kind of pointless, to be honest. But yeah, maybe I edited this out, everything what happened, but I got hacked a few minutes ago, like 10 minutes ago or something, and I thought like, oh, I'm gonna record it, but yeah, that's really interesting. But oh well. So I don't really know what I wanna do yet, actually, to be honest. Like, you have to get a job, of course, because otherwise you are broke, but yeah. Do I have a job yet? No. Okay. Well, okay, sure, you can finish this first. Also, while she's doing that, I can check out the neighborhood a little bit. Hey, Katrina. Sorry. Oh, yeah, and this is a special tree, I believe, but I'm not sure, but I thought it was, but yeah, it's also... Sorry. Ah, yeah. I'm just gonna fast forward now a little bit because I want her to finish this thing. Oh wait, she's already done. Yes. Any moment now. She's looking for a job right now, I believe. Wow, there are so many choices. Astronaut, athlete, business, criminal. No. I was like, is this interesting? And then I was like, no, I'm not gonna do this. Well, I do wanna do this because of her aspiration, but I also really don't wanna do it because I actually wanna do something with, like, yeah, this can be nice. No, I'm not. No offense, but not. I'm not gonna do that. Like, no. I wanna do something more creative than that. You know, like, yeah. This can also be fun to start with, but nee, nee. But this one can also be really nice. By identifying the right colors, the colors is with OU. Oh, but this is like the American English. That explains it, sorry. In British English, it's like, oh, we're not. Sorry. By identifying the right colors, the trending patterns, the unseen assembler pairings, and identifying the right person to act as a vehicle. What? People are not vehicles? For. Okay. Can twist the world towards a more cohesive end. It could be interesting, and then in the end you can choose like if you want to become a trendsetter or a stylist. But I mean, it is kind of is, and painter is like literally only painting, and I don't think I'm not sure if I want to do this. You know, like yeah, this is 21 hour. Oh, this is less though. Nah, I still think I want to do this. Like yeah. Okay. Discuss outfits or fashion. Okay. Work assignment. Interview Sims. Shit. Holy shit. I have to. Okay, things are getting out of hand on my laptop right now. Like, I'm not doing anything, but. Like, now it froze again, so now nothing is happening anymore, but. Like, 1 minute ago, like, a lot of tablets opened, like, Internet Explorer. I use Google Chrome. I don't. Nobody uses Internet Explorer anymore, but, anyways, and. I'm just gonna turn it off. It scares me. I'm sorry. It's yeah. Should Sarah Kadowski get a jump start and accept the assignment? Yeah, of course. Also, sell, please. But wow, it's not a lot of money. I mean, you have to s the to make that is like here 50. So I did not make any profit on that. Interview Sims. Okie dokie. Let's find some. Anybody around here? Oh, hey, a car. What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, sure, you can do that. Oh, you're there, okay. I'm trying to find people, or I can also. It feels like there's. Oh! I see someone. Ta-da! A person! Yay! Okay, stop this. Friendly, of course. Yeah, go for it. And then now, here. If we. R3? Ta-da! Okay, faster. I said go. What's happening? Why don't you do what I say? Come on. Yeah. I think I'm gonna end the thingy. I know this is probably the most boring let's play ever, like I've ever made, I'm sorry. But I just don't really know what to do right now, to be honest, and it's been years ago since I played The Sims, so I'm like, but yeah. And how do I do this? Because I'm not sure if you can travel, I think. Yeah. Because I'm not sure if you can save on another lot then. Yeah. I'm sorry, then on the house lot. That if you're not. I'm not sure if you can also save if you're not on the yeah. Sorry. Yeah, I'm still trying to practice the like the dragging thing, but right now I just tell them to clean up. But yeah, that also works. Yeah. And I'm not gonna do that right now. I will only say it. But also, it's still, it's so weird that. Sorry, my ears. It's just so weird that I hear myself like really loud and the game barely. It's just, I don't know why. I hope I don't hear it like that in, like, in the recording. But yeah, I did check it though. But like before, but I also messed with the settings and stuff. So I really don't know how loud or not loud you can hear me right now. Yeah, and if this thing is crap, I will not make a video of it, because honestly, or maybe I will only make a video of the first 10 minutes, I don't know. I'm not sure yet. I'm tired. Yeah. So even if this was a really boring video, I'm sorry. But yeah, even though, thanks a lot for watching, and laters.